MooMooMath in Science and Magnetic Field Lines. Magnetic field lines are visual tools used to represent magnetic fields. I'd like to show you two fun and easy methods for creating magnetic field lines. First, using metal shavings, and second, using a compass. One way to see magnetic field lines is to take a magnet and use metal shavings and sprinkle them on here. So I'll go ahead and do this. And hopefully we'll be able to see these field lines. Okay. Okay, so you can see the magnetic field line. Place the compass, and I'm going to take the needle and I'm going to put a mark on the, this is the north, points towards the north, the opposite side. I'm then going to place the north or the red end right on that dot and put another dot on the other side. I'm going to repeat this. Are the field lines, the magnetic field lines. Okay, this would be north, and this would be south. And if I flip this over, you can see that's where we were. At the properties of magnetic field lines. They form closed loops from pole to pole. They never cross. They flow from north to south outside the magnet, and south to north inside the magnet. The closer the lines, the greater the strength. So there we go, two ways to look at magnetic field lines. Thanks for watching, and remember, kindness multiplies kindness. Be kind to someone today.